They were totally normal. I mean, and that's what I think freaked him out. He didn't want them to be normal. He wanted them to be gods. I think if Jim Tucker had been in that same situation, he would have been a lot bigger prick than Lennon ever was. and Lennon was known for those, you know, satirical, sardonic, cynical qualities. I mean, it would have been totally disappointing, I think, had he been a nicer fellow. But many years later, we worked with Lennon, with Frank Zappa, and had the chance to hang out with him an entire day beforehand. Just he and Yoko sitting around the hotel room rehearsing this stuff. And he remembered meeting us vividly, even though he didn't remember much else of the night. But proud to say he broke in a hash pipe that I bought that day in the village. He's in a lucite case in my house.